Curley High School, Matt Hatton, will present the MIAA Championship Trophy to the A-Conference champions, the McDonogh Eagles.